600 meter underway. Heather Dornan in Minnesota finished second this event a year ago. She was in lane four.
And Dornan is probably going to be your favorite. She actually won the NCAA championships in 2006 and the 800, but she only won one Big Ten championship in the 2 years.
Three laps in this event, 600 meters, three times around the 200-meter track here at the Field House.
What a bold move that followed. She's looking very confident, and the Penn State runner is just running amazing today. She did win her heat in the 400, but ended up taking fourth overall.
That's Von Dorn moving into the lead. Sophomore Wayne State. Gets up quickly, but that's going to cost her. Lucky she wasn't injured.
Her teammate just went to the front, though, so they may be able to recover from that. And Dornan is flying down the back.
She is catching up.
She is going to catch Von Dorn, and she may catch the leader. Wow.
Von. She's got Von.
This is a gutsy effort by Dornan. Can she pull it off? She's moving to third. Dornan coming down the stretch from the outside. Dornan coming on strong.
That is amazing.
Well, I think they looked here pretty amazing too, Eddie. Congratulations.